3D printing using clay, essentially, and you can see the forms in the back wall there, those kind of towers they printed. And so those all can be put in the kiln and fired and just used like normal clayware. In the middle, we have a team working with our largest robot, the 6700, and they are using it to cut foam. So they're hot wire cutting foam. So they have like a really thin wire, kind of like a guitar string, that they heat up and it melts the foam as it cuts through it. So the robot is doing all the control work. We also have this large modular construction robot to our right. So this is almost the same cost as a normal sign, whereas traditionally holograms were much like 10, 20 times more expensive. And they can scale up to any size. You can see this is an example of a piece you could do like across an entire building. You'd have to be like 60 feet away to start to see the hologram. Can also work with any thickness of material. Super low cost, really kind of cool. System. The two founders, one was an engineer and one was a firefighter, and the firefighter lost part of his arm and most of all of his hand in a mountain biking accident, so they decided to start a hardware company because they couldn't find a good prosthetic system to go back to doing things like playing tennis or like riding a motorcycle or riding a mountain bike. So that's what they're working on right now. They actually have the bike out. Usually they have the bike out on the desk here to show the attachment system, but they took it out to get a ride. Thank you.